Now children, today we will learn first class social studies. Yes children, today we will learn first class social studies children. Now everyone take out your social textbook children. Okay children, take out. See children, already we will learn 10th lesson, let us celebrate it to one first part 1. Yes children, 10th lesson, let us celebrate it. Part 1 completed children. What we learn children? Part 1, Diwali and Christmas. Yes children, we learn birthday, festival day, festivals and special days. Yes children. Now children, today we learn page number 53, Guru Prabh. Yes children, Guru Prabh. See children, here. Already we learn Diwali and Christmas. Isn't it children? Yes, now children, today we learn part 2, Guru Prabha. Yes children, see children in your textbook, on Guru Prabha, people celebrate Guru Nanak's birthday. Yes children, Guru Prabha, people celebrated Guru Nanak's birthday. Guru Prabha Day, we celebrated Guru Nanak Jayanti and Guru Nanak birthday. On this day, people pray in Gurudwara. On this day, people pray, where children? Gurudwara. They eat langar, which is community meal together. Yes children, Guru Nanak birthday, we meal to langar children. So, we all are community meal together children. Yes. Next children, Eid ul Fitr. Eid ul Fitr is another festival celebrated in India. Yes children, Eid ul Fitr is another festival celebrated in India. On this day, people go to mosque. Yes children, this day, people go to where children? Mosque means masjid. To pray a special sweet dish called a sevaiya. Yes children, that day, people make a special dish children. That is, what children? Sevaiya. Prepare it on this day. People have a grand feast with friends and relatives. Yes children, people that day, grand feast and with friends and relatives children. Understood? Yes children, page number 54, all Indians celebrated 3 special days. Yes children, all India celebrated 3 special days children. What children? That is national festivals, independence festivals and Republic Day festivals. Okay children, all Independence Day celebrated on 15th August every year. When children, Independence Day celebrated 15th August every year, as India became a free country on this day. Yes children, become a free country on this day, 15th August Republic Day. He celebrated on 26th January. Republic Day, when they celebrate children? 26th January. Each year, India become a republic on this day. Yes, India become a republic on this day. Gandhi Jayanti, he celebrated on 2nd October. Yes, children, Gandhi Jayanti, when they celebrated? 2nd October. Every day on this day, Mahatma Gandhi was a burn. Yes children, 2nd October we celebrated Mahatma Gandhi's birthday. Understood children? 2nd October we celebrated Mahatma Gandhi's birthday. On Independence Day, 15th August became a country on this day, free children. And Republic Day, 26th January children, Republic on this day. And next week, Eid ul Fitr means another festival celebrated in India. On this day, people go to where children? Mosque means masjid. Okay? And sweet dish is called a sevaiya. Okay? And relative feast with friends and relatives. Guru Prabha, Guru Nanak birthday children. Yes. Guru Prabha, we celebrated Guru Nanak's birthday on this day. People pray Gurudwara. People pray Gurudwara and it langar, which is community meeting meal together. Understood, children, this lesson? Yes, children. Now, children, see here, page number 54. Do it yourself. See, children, here. Do it yourself. Children, where is Gurudwara, children? First one is Gurudwara. Where is Gurudwara, children? See, children, first one is Gurudwara. Here, children. Here, Gurudwara. And second one is church. Matching, children, church. And next is Moscow. And fourth one is temple. Like this only, children. Do, children. Everyone doing your textbook? Finish? Yes. Next, children, see. Match the picture to their names. Yes, children. First one, what she is doing, children? See first picture. What is doing, children? Yes, these all are family. One mother, one brother, one sister, and one father. They are decorated at this home. They decorated our home, children. So this is celebrated Diwali. So now matching Diwali. Okay. Now, children, next see, children, they all are coming to meal together. So, children, this is langar, coming to meal together, second one. So, when, children, when did they meal to come together, children? Yes, Guru Prabha. So, Guru Prabha, you matching, children. Okay, see, children, here, third is Red Fort is there and parade also. When, children, red parade? Republic Day. Yes. So matching, children. Republic Day. Now last one, children. See, here three children and one mother, one father, and backside is one Christmas tree, children. See here this picture. Which festival to celebrate, children, here? Yes, we celebrate Christmas. Now matching to Christmas, children. See? Okay, children, understood? Now, children, be beat, look at the picture and identify the festival and relatives to it. So, children, first one is be beat. Look at the pictures. And identify the festival related to it. So first one is what, children? See, when the diya is there. So, children, answer is Diwali. Yes, children, write, children, here. Diwali. D-I-W-A-L-I. Second one is Santa Claus, children. See here. Santa Claus is there. See? So, here, write Christmas. Spelling, children. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S. Christmas. Yes, children, Christmas. Now third one is Eid ul Fitr. Yes, children, write neatly, children. First one is Diwali. D-I-W-A-L-I, Diwali. Second one is Christmas, C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S, Christmas. Third one is Eid ul-Fitr, I-D-E-U-L-U-F-I-T-A-R, Eid ul-Fitr, Diwali, Christmas, ईद उल फितर राइट नीटली चिल्ड्रन सी चिल्ड्रन दिवाली क्रिसमस ईद उल फितर राइट नीटली चिल्ड्रन
Guru Parab,
GURUPURAB GURUPARAB Diwali 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 repeat children DIWALI Diwali Sevaiya SEVIYAN SEVIYAN Sevaiya 26th January 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 26th January 2nd October OCTOBER yes children 2nd October OCTOBER finish children See children, think why do dogs run away when the people does it cracking during festival? Yes, children. Why children dogs run away people cracking a festival? Because they are people's dogs are shivering children crackers. Life skills value. Your neighbors have invited your family to celebrate their festival with them. What would you do? Share their celebrations, right? Understand and appreciate their festival. Understand and appreciate their festival. Right. Make excuse and not go to your neighbor's house. Wrong. Right, wrong. See children, enjoy. Paper rangoli children, make a piece of paper and fold it two times. Okay children, take a pair of scissors and with the help of an elder cut out small designs. Okay, you can even use a hole puncher. Make a shoulder folder or joints while cutting out the design, the punching on the holes. Open the page and your paper rangoli is ready. Yes, children. See here, children. It's nice, children. Do children. Okay. Diwali is coming now. You do children. Okay. Yes, children. Your lesson is finished. Children, today we learn what children? Gurupurab. Yes, children. What is Gurupurab, children? People celebrated Guru Nanak birthday on this day. So people pray in Gurudwara. They eat langar, which is a community meal together. Okay, children. Idul Fitr, no another festival celebrated in India. Okay. On this day, people go to mosque to pray SP special sweet dish called a Sevaiya, SEVIYAN. Prepared on this day. People have grand feast with friends and relatives. Okay, children? Yes. Now, children, all India celebrate three special days known as national festivals. Independence Day, we celebrated 15th August every year. On Republic Day, we celebrated 26th January. And Gandhi Jayanti, we celebrated 2nd October, Mahatma Gandhi's birthday. Understood, children? Now, children, one more time, repeat this. Fill in the blank, children. Okay? Yes, children, the festival celebrating the birthday of Guru Nanak is called Gurupurab. 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 Diwali. 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 Sevaiya. SEVIYAN. Sevaiya. SEVIYAN. Sevaiya. 26th January. What children? 26th January? Yes, 26th January. We celebrated Independence Day on 15th August. Sorry, children. 26th January. We celebrated Republic Day on this day. 26th January. JANUARY. 2nd October. We celebrated Mahatma Gandhi. Birthday, yes. OCTOBER, 2nd October, 26th January, January, January. Yes, children. Idul Fitr day, we people make a sweet sevaiya. S-E-V-I-Y-A-N. S-E-V-I-Y-A-N. Sevaiya. Diwali, children, known as Festival of Lights and Diyas and Candles. D-I-W-A-L-I. Diwali. D-I-W-A-L-I. Diwali. Guru Purab. People celebrated Guru Nanak's birthday. Okay, children. They langar, which is community meal on this day. Meal together. Okay, children. Understood? Guru Purab, Diwali, Sevaiya, 26 January and 2nd October. Understood, children, this lesson? Yes. Now, children, repeat, children. Sevaiya spelling. S-E-V-I-Y-A-N. S-E-V-I-Y-A-N. Sevaiya. Guru Purab. G-U-R-U-P-U-R-A-B. Diwali. D-I-W-A-L-I. Okay? 26 January. J-A-N-U-A-R-Y. October. O-C-T-O-B-E-R. Understood, children? Yes. Now, children, your lesson is finished, children. Okay? Christmas. Yes, children, Christmas. Christmas Day, what we do, children? Christmas, we celebrate 25th December, the birthday of Jesus Christ, children. Okay? And Diwali is finished. Guru Prabha, Idul Fitr also. Finish, children. Now, children, it's time for Sakshi. Homework. Write in your class of book, children. Sakshi. Sakshi, homework, children. Yes. A bit. Page number 55. A bit. Yes, children. Match the picture to their names. See, children. Match the picture to their first is Diwali. D-I-W-A-L-I. Diwali. Second one is Guru Purab. G-U-R-P-U-R-A-B. Guru Purab. Third one is Republic Day. R-E-P-U-B-L-I-C. Republic D-I Day. D-A-Y Day. Republic Day. And third one is Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S. Christmas. Match the picture. A-B. Match the picture. Now, children, one more homework is page number 56, CB. Fill in the blanks. Homework one time. Fill in the blanks. This is children. The festival celebrating the birthday of Guru Nanak is called Guru Purab. Diwali Dash is also known as the festival of lights. Diwali Dash is a special dish prepared during Eid. Sevaiya. India became a republic day on Dash. 26 January. Gandhi Jayanti celebrated on Dash. 2nd October. Yes, children. Every day, every year. Write neatly, children, in Sakshi in your class book. Write Sakshi homework. Page number 55. A bit match the picture. Page number 56. Fill in the blanks. Homework one time, children. Understood? Your homework is finished, children. Take the photo and send me school mail ID, children. That is my school, my homework @gmail.com. You send, children. Okay, I'll check your homework, children. Okay, children. Bye. I'll meet next section, children. Bye, children. Take care.